Die geleentheid is na bewering deur 42 leerlinge bygewoon. Na bewerings is leerlinge van kleer uitgesluit. Die polisie in die Weskaap sê hulle het 'n 39-jarige man in hegtenis geneem en ondersoek 'n saak van openbare geweld. Intussen het die provinsiale ministerie van onderwys die gewelddadige botsings veroordeel. Hy sê die geleentheid was 'n privaat partytjie en nie deur die skool gereël nie.
I strongly condemn both the actions of the EFF members and those parents outside the school who used violence to address their concerns. Violence attacks are simply not acceptable and will in no way benefit our learners. Violence is also not the solution to solving disagreements. I urge all parties to engage with one another in a responsible and adult manner and for SAPS to ensure that our learners are protected from this kind of violence and disruption.
In 'n verklaring distansieer die skoolbeheerliggaam en personeel hulle ook van beweringe van rasisme.
The fact that the principal has distanced himself from the incident, and we have found out also that there were two teachers who also presided in this event that seeks to promote white supremacy. So if that's the case and they're distancing themselves from the event, how come that the teachers of that school are in an event which is supposedly to be a matriculant event which involves other students? And why is it that other black students were not invited in the event?
Die polisie handhaaf 'n sterk teenwoordigheid by die skool. Kobben August, SAIK News, Kaapstad.